We're standing in a parking lot. There's a slight breeze blowing, and it carries off the smoke from the weed we brought. I was 12 years old. My brother was 15, and that's when we were told that we'd never see our dad again. And there was a little bit of wind. But I couldn't know how that would happen. There was a big box store going up in flames. But I but it did not seem real, and it wasn't of a human domain. And I've been playing for the vid when my brother's face filled up with emptiness. And now the sky became a pit made of ash. And now the air was flames that we could only cough and choke and guess. So me and my brother laying on the ground of the parking lot. All the cars are built in the blacktop liquid soft and hot. He just held me close. I smell the skin burning. The smoke was in my nose, and it was there until the morning. Seem real, Alan was another human.